intrusion detection into intrusion detection systems.
Thank you. 70% is not going off on the internal thing. So we're left with 30%, 50%, 15% is all that's left of external attacks that are on the perimeter defense and bypass it. Not a hell of a lot. The computer's not working. successful perimeter defense attacks. Those are attacks that breach the firewall. It sees other intrusions. Those are attacks that bypass the firewall, such as dial. Outgoing, this is regular traffic, intrusion activities, employee misuse. Now, it's very important to understand that everything there, other than regular traffic, is important. You second statistic. More than 95% of the incidents reported by intrusion detection systems are false alarms. That's really important. I heard a man earlier this year give a talk on intrusion detection. What he said was, it's great to have people involved, but the only way an intrusion system can be worthwhile is if you have an automatic response. Then he goes on to say that most of your incidents are false alarms. I'm sorry, is it me? Yes. No, it's just October 99. Well, Jack, do you want to answer the man? As a matter of fact, Sammy's power, I'm running the numbers. No, I'm sorry, the session. I've got Sammy's PowerPoint presentation on here. And I just figured that, by the way, there is an intrusion detection. Sammy from Dogwood is one of the participants. The Ed Amoroso, who wrote the intrusion detection book, is the second. And the third, and there are only three participants, is Mark Brennan, who spoke a couple sessions on burglar alarms. It should be a rather good panel. Sammy's not the only one who has said this. Everybody who knows it, anybody who works in it, says it, because most of it is false alarm. Doesn't mean you don't have to look at them, but you certainly aren't going to do any sort of automatic response to them, or you'll be in rather bad trouble. Now, if you want to go, if you want an intrusion detection system, what do you want? Now again, remember, you want to be able to capture stuff, information, identify the events, you want to be able to respond to them. You want a high-speed, high-capacity packet capture. For those of you who don't recognize it, I could have said snipper, but you want a powerful snipper. A fast snipper, a big snipper. You want to be able to get to traffic. Preferably, this will be readily configurable and transparent. What do I mean by readily configurable? Well, if you think you're having trouble with TCP traffic, you can set it up instantaneously to say only TCP, or only ICMP, or only UDP, or only UDP and ICMP. You want to be readily configurable, so that